passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar. The prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man bearing a crude version prophet's icon tried to kill me as I dozed. I made an example of him, and now the people fix me with the evil eye, spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time.
Thank you.
Cocos of Nessia, the astronomer.
A prophet must have his followers. Cocos of Nicaea was one of the prophets first, branded a heretic in his home city. Cocos joined the pilgrimage north. His knowledge of the stars helped guide the way. It is said that Cocos and the prophet would sit for hours under the stars debating the nature of the universe and man's fraught place within it. For the prophet, he built an orrery of planets and stars, so that even during the dark of winter, he might gaze upon the night sky.
Thank you. What's that?
Nothing I can do for him now.
I see you!
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Konstantin gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before this is something more. It's truth. I was broken once, but Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
You hear that? I'll go look.
More of them arriving.
I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double times. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Konstantin's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. He took one of the natives alive and questioned him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing the man wants to know what they find out.
Konstantin expects more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds. Keep them separate from the rations.
What was that?
Someone out here to shut that pump off. I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Konstantin's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. They took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us.
You hear that? I'll go look.
Copy that. Right there! He's dead! Shut up! Getting torn apart! You're dead! I got a hit!
get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.